these glosses are coming to the website tomorrow, November 30th. And so let's go ahead and start. I do have a glove on this hand because I have a really bad cut, but we have cute nails on this hand, so we are going to make up for it and we won't let that stop us. So let's go ahead and get into these new glosses and try them out for you to see. This first gloss is called Nutcracker, and it is vanilla butternut scented, and it is a brown shimmer. So pretty. toxin. This is one of my personal favorites. The next gloss we have here is called Santa Baby, and it is strawberry shortcake scented. Super, super pretty. Look at that pink shimmer. Next, we have this stunning shade right here called Aspen, and it is eggnog scented. Wait till you see this swatch. smells exactly like eggnog. Let me show you the next one, which is called Blizzard, and it is also peppermint scented. Look at that sparkle. Oh my gosh. And a little penguin in each one. Look at it with my nails. It looks so pretty. Okay, let's swatch it. Show you Rudolph. This is cinnamon. It is berry fusion scented. Let's go ahead and swatch this gorgeous color. Look at that. Wow. Poinsettia. Let's swatch it. It smells so good. Ooh, very pretty. Very pretty. Again, this one is rain. And we will go ahead and show you the close-up of those ones now. Store. Thank you so much for all of the support.